Hi, it's Shayna with the Jessica Hargis Group. I'm out here at 1204 Bluebell, and I wanted to give you a quick tour of the property and update you on it. As you walk up, you're going to see a wrought iron and glass door. As you walk in, you're going to see that she has hand-scraped wood floors. Over here to the left, that's going to be considered a formal dining, or it could be used as a sitting area. Down this hallway is going to be two bedrooms, and they each have their own bathrooms. They're going to be showers. They're pebble showers and glass showers. They both have walk-in closets, and this bedroom is either going to be used as a study or can be used as a fourth bedroom as well. That closet right there currently has shelves in it, but it can be changed out to a closet if you want to make changes to it. Down this hallway over here is going to be the utility room. It also leads to the one-car garage. The sink has cabinets above it as well as below it. Space for the laundry basket, as well as that's where the washer and dryer go, and cabinets above it. This property has plantation shutters throughout. In the family room, you're going to find the cedar beams. And it's got lots and lots of upgrades. This kitchen was redesigned than how Shattuck originally had it. She had this property, an extra bank of cabinets put in right there where you can see the double oven, and the microwave was in a completely different area. The lawn cabinet here was not even there. She added that. There's a vent hood there that she had added and made differently. There is a Blanco, her cabinet, her countertop and her sink is a Blanco quartz sink and countertop. And she has a 6-burner range over here with a griddle. Sub-zero refrigerator, and I can take you outside as well. She has an extended patio. If you like to entertain, it's great for entertaining. She has a large patio, a large backyard on the green belt, overlooking the canal. They are within walking distance to the amenity center. And this is a Prosper ISD. It's in Solana, but it's Prosper ISD, which has great school ratings. This is the media room. It is soundproofed, half bath, right outside the media room, and the master. Barrel ceiling, windows, where you can look out to the canal and green belt, standalone tub, dual vanity, frameless shower, again, pebble shower, walk-in closet. Extra vanity. You know, sometimes guys like to put a TV there. And mirror. This property is priced at $545,000. If you think this is something you might be interested in, give me a call. My number is 214-280-9000. I'm with the Jessica Hargis Group. Give me a call. We'll schedule a private showing. Make it a great day.